There's a lot of values that you can translate from being a soldier into being an athlete. Part of the warrior ethos is I will never accept defeat and I will never quit. Those are two things that definitely apply to being an athlete as well. There's gonna be times where you're gonna lose a race, you're gonna do terrible, but you have to keep getting back up, you can't quit, and you have to strive to be the best.